pronounce words in English here in Iraq. Usually we come across these words in classes, on campuses. A lot of professors in the universities mispronounce these words just because they haven't checked an audio dictionary before they say these words. So they judge on their self reading of these words. So these words are actually the most frequent words that I come across as people mispronounce in English here. The first word is actually coming from a military background. So it's colonel, 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 colonel. There is a light R sound in this word. It doesn't look like it has an R sound actually, which is interesting. Colonel. The second word is development. Development. The development of the third world. Development. 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 Third word, choir. A musical choir. Choir. The fourth word is present, present, present. And if it's taking the shape of a noun, usually in sentences, sometimes means a gift or sometimes means the present. Okay, so present, 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 present. The stress here is on the second syllable because it's a verb, and here the stress is on the first syllable because it's a noun. This is usually a tradition in the English dictionary, where we put the stress on words if they are a noun. These words are nouns. We put the stress on the in the beginning of the syllable if it has two syllables. The other word is honesty. Honesty. H is not pronounced. So honesty. Castle. 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 There is no T. Castle. Here, it's often mispronounced.
It's 12 o'clock.
When someone says law, here, low. He studies law. He got low grades in math, just like me. Law, low. He studies law, low. College of Law. Low. Thank you so much. If you have any other words that you are not sure of mispronouncing, please send them to me down below in the links of the video, or you can send me as a private message to the Global Language Center link on the page on Facebook that's going to be shown at the end of the video. Thank you so much. I'm looking forward for other videos. I also welcome any suggestions by you. If you have any interesting topics that you prefer me to talk about, I also would love actually that you share them with me in the links, or send them to me as a private message on Facebook. Thank you so much again. Have a good day.